and welcome to Alba Physio. We're joined today again by Greg Williamson, and this is Greg's top three exercises that you can do to improve your core stability from riding. So let's see your first one, Greg. So he calls this one shoulder taps. Now as physios, we love this one because it works the whole body, but it also means that you have to control how much weight you're putting down to the handlebars. How did you find that one, Greg? Yeah, good. Let's get a little bit harder and involve the whole body. So you'll see Greg is moving on now to that arm out and then touching the knee. So he's going to work both sides for this. And the main thing is, you can see with Greg, he's keeping a really nice straight core stability issue as position here to try and get everything moving as well as he can. Wow, good stuff. Right, moving on to our third one. And this one's a tough one. It's his favourite. Apparently he's got heavy legs today. I think they're not too bad. This is quite an advanced one. So there's lots of little things that you can do to work up to this one, but well worth a try, especially if you've got no issues or injuries or anything that you want to work out at. How do you know with that, Greg?
Yes.
I feel better already?
That's it.
Good job.